After we read the story of Jesus as a boy to the faith formation classroom, it kind of got me thinking too. We always think about Jesus as a Christ child on that Christmas day, and we think about Jesus as an adult, Jesus on the cross, but we sometimes forget, and I'm sure children, it would be hard for them to imagine, Jesus as a boy, Jesus running around helping his father in the carpentry shop. So that's something that I wanted to talk about, again, to promote conversation. So one of the questions I ask my faith formation children, we're going to compare our family to the Holy Family. Again, we gave it a name because it is the Holy Family. I asked the children the questions and I transcribed exactly what they said in their own words. Anthony said, we both have houses. And then we talked about how our house in this day and age would look different than Jesus's house 2,000 years ago. Jet said, well, we both have families, and that is true. Bria said, we both eat supper. Again, we were talking about what we eat now and what we had maybe for dinner last night and what Jesus would be having back in that time. Another thing we did is, again, children like to draw. So I just took a plain piece of paper, I folded it in half, and I wanted the children to draw a picture of their family and to draw a picture of the Holy Family. Again, so you could maybe get on the internet and look at pictures of the Holy Family so you can see a picture of Jesus as a child. Again, you can also talk about the poster again. You can kind of say, well, who do you think that is? Well, that is Jesus and then Mary and Joseph in the back. So that is my tip of the day for lesson 13, Jesus belonged to a family. God bless you.